morning, guys. I hope you are having a great morning. I hope you're having a great week. I still miss you guys, and I wish that we were in class right now telling each other hello. Today is Tremendous Thursday. It is time to rest and relax from all their wackiness on Wednesday and go to school online in your PJs. So you get to cozy up and learn in pajamas today. My shout out for the day goes to Reese. So yesterday's math closing problem, she was able to correctly explain in words. And she also posted an awesome picture of her model. Here you can see she has three groups of six, and there's 18 in total. 18 divided by 3 was 6 because she knew that 6 times 3 was 18. So she used her commutative property to find her answer. Yay! Good job, Reese. All right. You guys are stepping it up on the discussion boards. I'm so excited about that. I love that you guys are talking to each other. Keep it up. I also want to tell you that the plan is I'm going to start today with Zoom video conferencing at 1 o'clock. It's going to be the first day I try it. Be patient with me. I'm going to try my best. So I'm going to include information about that for you in a little while. So if you have any questions about anything, or you just want to talk to everybody and see how everything's going, come join us at 1 o'clock. I do know that you will need to have created a Zoom account. It's free, but I believe I will be giving you guys a special code, and then in your own account, you will have to put that code in so that you can connect to me. However, like I said, more information on that coming soon. Okay. Also, I want to tell you today's reading / writing lesson. We're going to be going over the Alaska prompt. I'm going to be breaking it down for you as well. I made a video for it. I don't want you to stress out about that Alaska prompt. I do want you to complete it, of course. Thank you to those of you, the very few people who have done that. I appreciate it because you are showing me more evidence on how you're writing informationally. So it's going to be easier for me when I'm looking at the standards and seeing if you've met them. So thank you so much. But yeah, I'm going to go over the prompt. I'm going to give you an example of it and just kind of break it down. And hopefully that will clear some things up for you. And if they don't, 1 o'clock is going to be a perfect time for you to ask me any questions about it. All right, guys. Thank you for all of you who have been on here consistently every day. I love it, and it's really made me happy to be able to interact with you guys because I really do miss you guys so much, and I know you all miss each other, and hopefully we'll get to see each other soon. All right, guys, have an amazing day.